that Jesus, he's our high priest. He's the perfect sacrifice who made atonement for our sin. We don't have to work for it. We can't earn it through our own works. It's just a perfect gift of love. Shalom, my name is Esther. I work in partner care here at Firm, and I want to thank you for joining us today. I want to say Shana Tova Umetuka. May you have a sweet and happy new year. We're in the season right now of the fall feast, which begins with Rosh Hashanah. It literally means head of the year, and it's the Jewish New Year. It's the first of the three fall feasts. And these days are God's appointed times, according to scripture. We read in Leviticus 23, the Lord spoke to Moses saying, speak to the children of Israel, saying, you shall have a Sabbath rest, a memorial of blowing of trumpets, a holy convocation. You shall do no customary work on it. You shall offer an offering made by fire to the Lord. And this day is also called Yom Teruah in scripture. It means literally a day of shouting or blasting, which is why you will hear the blowing of the shofar around this time. You'll also see some sweet foods, like apples and honey, honey cakes, challah bread, and sweet raisins around the table. They're all emphasizing this theme of having a sweet and a happy new year on Rosh Hashanah. So this season, Rosh Hashanah, it ushers in the days of awe. It's when the children of Israel, according to scripture, would look to the Lord in reflection and repentance before the next fall feast, Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement, which we'll talk about later. And these days of awe are when God opens up his books and writes our names in the Lamb's Book of Life. And aren't we glad that Jesus, he's our high priest. He's the perfect sacrifice who made atonement for our sin. We don't have to work for it. We can't earn it through our own works. It's just a perfect gift of love. And I want to tell you that you are so valuable to the Father. God, I thank you that you purchased us, that you brought us into your family, that you know our beginning from our end and every day in between. And we thank you, God, for your gift of love that you made atonement for us. So I want to thank you for joining us as we discover God's heart throughout the High Holidays Bible reading plan. Let us know if you have any questions and stay tuned as we release more resources to propel you on this adventure. Have a great day. Shana Tova Umetukah.